I've seen him grow a lot. He's been a guy that I've been, you know, trying to really feed him what he needs to grow and stuff and mature, because he came here, you know, as basically a second semester senior in high school. So, you know, he had a lot of growing up to do immediately. So he's just been trying to feed him that. And he's grown up a lot over the last couple of months. And I'm excited to see the player he's going to become over the next couple of years, man, because he's explosive. He can catch. Not too many people can cover him. So, I mean, he's going to be exciting to watch over the next couple of years.